How was Moira Dela Torre discovered? Moira Dela Torre was first discovered in 2013 when she joined the reality TV singing competition, The Voice of the Philippines. Since then, Moira's legion of fans continues to grow by leaps and bounds. For a couple of years, she was even the most streamed Filipina singer on Spotify Philippines. Moira Rachelle Bustamante Dela Torre is a Filipino singer-songwriter. Born in Ilongapo, Philippines, she began as a voice artist for corporate jingles and theme songs.